government has implemented many schemes, but if we see at the part of the implementation is very poor. The government has started many financial assistance schemes for the school-going children, so that they can continue their studies till the age of 14 years. But if we see at the ground level, the people are not aware about the financial schemes. There are many other schemes like the ration cards, widow pension, old age pension. But if we see at the ground level, the people are not aware about such schemes. If they go to any government department, telling them this about the schemes is far apart, but they are not allowed to enter the premises of the offices. So the conditions are becoming very pathetic. The minimum wages, which the government, state government has set, is more than 3,500. But if we see at the ground level, the people are bound to work around 1,800 rupees a month, because they don't have any other alternative. The factory owners exploit them too much, and they have no other option besides being exploited by the owners. So the awareness is very less. The nutrition, many families are getting only meals a single time a day, which is very, very, very furious problem, growing problem. So when we can well think of, okay, what could be the future, what could be the fate of such children who are having only once a meal. If we see, the government has started midday meal scheme for the school-going children, but the quality is so poor that the animals hardly dare to eat that meal. So I must say that people, until unless people would aware and raise voice against such kind of problems, the situation is not going to be better. So we must aware the people about their rights, so that they can raise voice, they can fight for their rights and live a better life. Slum is a place where people are living in very pathetic conditions, where no proper water supply is available, no toilet facilities are available. If they have to go to the toilet for twice a day, they have to pay for that. Although the government has made community toilets, but they have to pay for each usage. If there is five members in the family, they have to pay five times or the times they go to the toilet, they use the toilet. So the conditions in the slums is very pathetic. The people, the earning of the people is very much below than the average income which has been set by the average daily income which has been set by the government. And basic amenities are not available for them. Health facilities are not available. In present scenario, India is being counted in developed countries. But if we see although the production has increased, but if we see the profit division is not equally divided among the people. The capitalists are becoming more and more richer, but the poor people are becoming more and more poorer. Neither the government nor the capitalists, no one has bothered about the common man. The common man have made the capitalists more richer, but there is no say, there is no equity division among the people. If we see that a common man, if he goes to the ration office for a ration card, the government says ration card would be provided in 1 month, but a common man has to go uh, has to go several times to the ration office for the for getting the ration card, but he is not able to get the ration card because there is no accountability set in the department. If two things could be happened or in place, like one thing is awareness among the peoples about their rights, and the other is accountability and transparency in the government system, then I think many problems could be solved. Now the humanity is diminishing among the people. They have become self-centered. They are ignoring the others. They just scrub the other people to reach at the top. But I must say, you just think how the other people are suffering, in what situations they are fighting with the day-to-day problems.